Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a new home screen on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a new home screen in iOS, first navigate to the furthest right home screen that you currently have by swiping through them. The easiest way to get a new home screen is to tap and hold on an app and then drag it one page to the right. You can then drop it on a new home screen and then customize this home screen how you want. And so that is how to add a new home screen on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.